Okay, and now I'm going to be telling you about partial quotients. This is a new concept for the fifth grade. What we're going to do is we're going to look at our divisor and our dividend, and we're going to put them inside their little house. The 14 will go here, and the 4,592 will go here. Now, this is great because you can look at this and say to yourself, well, I don't know my 14's times tables, but I do know 14 times 10. 14 times 10 would be 140. And I'm going to subtract that. Say 2 minus 0 is 2. 9 minus 4 is 5. 5 minus 1 is 4. And bring down my 4. Now, I want to keep subtracting multiples of 14 until I get to 0. Right now, I'm nowhere near it. But I can think to myself, you know what? That times 10 was pretty small. I could do times 100. So I'm going to say 14 times 100 is 1,400. Subtract that, and then I have 3,052. You know, that worked out pretty well. I'm going to do that one again. And now, you know, let's make it even bigger. Let's do times 200. So we're going to have 2,800 subtracted out. So it'll be 2,5. So now I've got 252. Now I'm getting somewhere. So next, I'm going to multiply this times 10 again. I can't do times 100 because that multiple would be 1,400. That's too big. The multiple must be smaller than this number that I have right there. So I'm going to say 14 times 10 equals 140. So it's going to be 112. Okay? I don't really know my multiples of 14. So, and I can't do times 10 again. So just to make it easy for myself, I'm going to say 14 times 5. And if I don't know that, I could just off to the side work it out right here. 14 times 5 is 20. Carry my 2. 5 times 1 is 5 plus 2 is 7. So I'm going to say minus 70. And then 11 minus 7 is 4. And let me subtract. I can't do times 5 again. That's too big. So I'm just going to say times 2. And 14 times 2 is 28. That's going to become a 12. That's a 2. I'm sorry, a 3. 12 minus 8 is 4. Bring down my 14. Oh, I know that's times 1. 0. So I've subtracted all the way down until I got to 0. Now I'm going to add together all my numbers that I have right here on the side. So I'm going to say 10 plus 100 plus 200 plus 10 plus 5 plus 2 plus 1. I'm going to start with my bigger numbers with my hundreds place. So I'm going to say 100 plus 200 is 300 and check it off because I know that I've done it. Now I'm going to look at my multiples of 10, 10, 20. I'm done with those. And now add 5, 6, 7, 8. So my answer is 328.